What's your thought on Black Lives Matter?
I don't understand.
Like, I'm a young, black, rich motherfucker. I got white, black, Asian, Indian.
If that don't let you know that America understands that black lives matter, I don't know what do.
That man white, he filming me. I'm a that lady white. She looked at my print when I walked up in here. I don't know what you mean. Don't come at me with that dumb ass, ma'am.
My life matters.
Especially to my and my kids and baby mamas.
What about these clips where you've acknowledged racism and the Black Lives Matter group?
Cause don't matter, nothing else matter, cause Black Lives Matter.
You gotta bring up old. Oh, bringing up old on an interview.
Do you feel?
I don't feel connected to that ain't got nothing to do with me. And if you do, not the camera. If you do, then you're crazy.
Well, what if your fans and people took your stance and said, they know rapper Birdman owes you a ton of money, but hey, they don't feel connected. That ain't got shit to do with them. So put out the Carter 5 and stop Lil Wayne.
Is you crazy? That's different. That man white. Back with another video, baby! I know the video is over, but I wanted to do that. It's something I do. Make sure you hit the like button and get your out. Subscribe to my channel. I looked at my stats and like 60% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I upload every single week. Turn the notifications on so you don't miss a freaking video. And if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe to my gaming channel. We got like 30 videos over there now. All links in the description. I'm gonna see y'all next week.